first rule, I don't believe anything the government tells me. Nothing.
Forever climbing mountains, swimming deep but never drowning. Yes. We're just slaves in a box at our council houses. Right. David Cameron's got his feet up, he don't give a shit. Yeah. It serves him right that Boris Johnson was fucking his bitch. They'll have to shoot me in my head before I ever turn a snitch. Right. Wrap me up, set me on fire, then throw me in a ditch. And yeah, I fell out with a lot of my friends, but that's because they was a snake or they done sat and pretend. Yeah. I ain't voting for no leader, cause my leader's a law. I'm trying to keep up with my daily and my Juma salon. And it's crazy how they expecting us to go work for £6.50 an hour, is that all we are worth? They ain't keeping me chained, I cut the handcuffs off. See my people struggle every day, so now I've had enough. For all we know, cancer could be a part of their plans. It's just another way for them to start killing off lands. The prison guard and feds, they need to thank the blocks. Cause if it weren't for criminals, they'd never have a job. You work a 9 to 5 and still you have to pay tax. So really every penny they're giving you's what they take back. Corrupted Britain, a place we live in with secrets hidden. Don't be fooled by the things you hear on the television. A world full of lies, backstabbers and hate. Smoke weed to escape the pain in life we have to face. Forever grinding till my heart stops. Until I'm dead or till I end up in a large box. Prison ain't the place to be. Same goes for you and me. We hustle for money, guy. It's the only way we know to eat. I bust my case and it wasn't because of voodoo. It was cuddle from Allah. I ain't messing around with no juju. I know brothers that flew out and got pitched. They died fighting for Allah and some Mujahid shit. The other day my Donnie got bagged for licking shots. Now he's on remand in Pentonville for like 100 rocks. Give him 100 keys, they still could never stop the clocks. Prison's just another prison inside of this prison box. My youngest 13, they put him on attack. What the fuck happened to freedom if freedom is all we have? My Donnie's on closed visits. They find him with a phone, seeing he's you behind the glass, so he can't even have a hold. It ain't feeling right here, I don't even like it. Many snakes, reptiles and gorillas that's right here. Your own friend will turn on you and set you up, and blood ain't thicker than water. If you got water, that be thicker than your blood. These young girls in my hood, thinking that they're ladies. She's only 14 and now Brenda's got a baby. Only truth on tracks, rap facts that I spit. I don't chat to my sister, cause her baby dad's a snitch. Don't ever get on my wrong side, don't get on my wrong side. Cause when Sam mad, ain't no telling what he like. Shout out to my comedy crew in Scotland with 100 views. Most of my videos have over 100,000 views. I don't need the government, don't need a fake friend. I don't need probation and I won't never need the feds. See, I can do this on my own, I've been doing this alone. I still got a dream, so inshallah I'm a blow. And brothers telling me stop putting Allah's names on tracks, but I'm sure that Allah knows that I ain't meaning bad. I'm just praising mad. Can you see what I mean? My brothers out here on my front line like the Mujahideen. We're living in a world today where if you don't fight to win, you will lose. I ain't gonna be a slave to the system. My mind's free. I know exactly what they're planning to do and what they wanna achieve. Shout out to Bill Khan, Siege Beat.